gap.
Yeah, he does. Now go to oblivion! Now hopefully we can get to Mzulft without any more interruptions. It wasn't going to! Yeah, I know they're not resistant to cold. Ah. Not what you were intending, were you? Yeah. And you were supposed to burn the wolf! First Dwemer ruin. Somewhere in here is the information we seek. Are you sure you're up for what's inside?
Look over there. That's a dwarven ruin.
Yeah, it is.
Crystal. Gone.
Unfortunately, there already are a few complications. I've heard of automated guards around here. Machines designed to guard these places. Even though their makers are long dead. Yeah, I can see that as well. I want to show Lydia the right way to go around so that she doesn't get spiked to death.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
It's safer to navigate this. Not for that one. And there's one of them. Don't burn Lydia! Get some soul gems out of them. Probably one of their power sources. You might want to think about using some of what you already have for enchanting. Moonstone! That's exactly what you need to make some better elven gear. Yeah, I'm thinking that as well. Well, he has a helmet and more recently, another gilded armor from that thief. All it needs to do is to make some more gauntlets and boots. Let's of course forget the boots. Keep attacking with whatever you have. This is alright. Search this space before moving on. make sure you have all the moonstone you can gather from this place. This will prove useful to you when you return to Whiterun. Spears. Slightly more dangerous than the spiders. But not by much. Those look like the access points for little sisters in Rapture. What do you say, Black Tech Springer? Yeah, got that right. Talos. Far more words, please. Yeah, you can get into trouble just by possessing one of those. Anyway, look out for more spheres. There's bound to be more of them ahead. Not to mention spiders. They seem to be a good target practice, though.